damage, dang it. Come on. There we go. Yeah, it was lagging. Intro for you. Heloina costs the Heart of Terror's black market. You can buy and sell anything here. Unfortunately, this reputation made it a target of pirate attacks. That's a pretty badass intro. Anyway, let's go. Looks like there's a town near here. The flagging on those are. Who does this? Welcome to Heloina. I am Princess Heloina. It's a wonderful place. Let me introduce myself to Luther and Matthew Starlight. She has not seen Shalini on the sound. Shalini was told to leave to me? Well, I know that it's Starlight's instruction, but it's not mine. Madeline, Mayor of Heloina, has it. What's your name, but Tom Mayor doesn't have time to solve your problem. Panic crosses your face. That's why Luther. Why the mayor can't help. Not long ago, the cat's eye pirate crew threatened to summon the mayor's protection. This didn't pay off, so it all blew away with suffer. Deadline to pay him off is approaching. We're still losing half the goods, the mayor's scrambling to solve this crisis. Hey, if it's really urgent, go and talk. The worst thing she can say is no. Waypoint set. Now we can teleport back there. Madam, please tell me where I see your good is just moved off. Of course, I'm friendly to Mom, Queen Madeline, and ask her where the trip goes. I have more important matters to handle right now. You're not a rest of the town. Why should I give you the Starlight Treasure Chest? If I must can help you with it, you probably go. Go there to my second place. Still need the path. What are you gonna do? I can't still need to understand. Oh, that's interesting. You gotta look at everything to solve the problem. Since you're ready to help you, I'm a man of my word. Really quick question time there. Can help her out? There's going to help you too. Cars and the price are demanding. Other one of the things. The food that grows in the home is of course quite famous. It's Selena's favorite. Who's Selena? And why did she make you nervous? Merlie pops up. Selena's town mayor's daughter. We grew up together. Ooh, childhood friends. Your pulse is quickened. That's that we see my daily emotion known as fear. I know fear. That's the Selena, a rich and monster of some kind. Not at all, Selena's a beautiful, wonderful girl. I actually always liked her. Talk to Madeline. Let's go. Possum and Madeline, that was her short trivia after those kids that struck the door soon. Now to the 15th of the autumn, 10 years later. You'll finally get to see some fighting, my friends. should be in range. Tell about Luther. Guys, the fruit got enough to do a soft home in this dilemma. That Luther is hard to have with matures. So now I don't have to worry so much. Mom, I think I'm sorry if I ruined this ice cream too much in my eyes. Alright, I gotta move inventory. I'm sorry about that. I thought I had a full inventory. Let's keep going. Pass on some way you can help. I'm sure you can. I just need to keep calm. You're gonna face the pirates. If I panic, everyone else will too. Obviously, and I are fighting too. Exchange words, she's up and left. I haven't heard from her since. I can't help but worry about her. Can't they clear the tanuki outside and squawk and squeak constantly? She's never shut up. I'm begging you, please get rid of them. I've had a migraine for months. Well, consider what you said, but I must do the press first. Find out if you're doing something. Alright, let's go defeat those two. That's all.